Slightly. Cut down some trees. Toodles, chop them into boards. Curly, get the brick and mortar. Twins, the hammer and nails. John, Michael, you help too. Everybody now, on with the roof.
One. Two. Three.
It's finished. The house is finished. Yeah.
Wendy must be very tired to sleep through all of that.
There's no knocker on the door.
I know. The sole of my shoe. I'll hang it on the door.
Good. Now, all look your best. Remember, the first impression is awfully important. Where am I?
Wendy, lady, for you we built this house.
Oh, say you're pleased.
Oh, lovely, darling house.
And we are your children.
Oh?
Wendy, lady, be our mother.
Ought I? Of course, it's frightfully fascinating. But I have had no real experience.
Oh, that doesn't matter.
What we need is just
a nice motherly person.
Oh, dear, I feel that's just exactly what I am.
It is. We saw it at once.
Very well, then. I'll do my best. Oh, come inside at once, you naughty children. I'm sure your feet are damp. And before I put you to bed, I've just time to finish the story of Cinderella.